Hey everybody, thanks for stopping by. This is Average Joe Exotics, where we talk, review, and test drive some of the newest and nicest car, trucks, and exotics on the market today. Make sure you hit the subscribe button and the like button. Turn on your bell notifications so you stay up to date with all the newest content. So thanks again and enjoy today's video. Hey everybody, it's Ryan with Average Joe Exotics. Today's video is going to be about the brand new Chevrolet C8 Corvette and the exterior color options. This is the Sebring Orange, beautiful color, unfortunately discontinued already after 1 year production, which is kind of sad because after I saw this color in person, I changed my order from Red Mist Metallic to Sebring Orange. And Sebring Orange now is no longer, so I'll probably end up just going with Amplify Orange. But I wanted to see all the colors in person because the videos literally, they don't do justice. This color in person is amazing, even on overcast like the video today. Overcast still looks amazing. On a sunny day, even better. But for me, Red Mist Metallic only looked good in the sun. When it was an overcast day or shadow or cloudy, anything like that, it turned into Long Beach red. So it was just too dark for me when it was a dark day. So I didn't like that. But I did love in the sun, you could definitely see all the gold popping and stuff. But, you know, I'm going to be driving it not just on sunny days. So for me, I wanted something a little more bright, a little more vibrant. Now, the Sebring Orange really, I think it was one of the more perfect colors for this car, actually, now that I've seen it in person. And it's kind of sad that it went already, but you know, that's how it is. Corvette does that with a lot of colors coming in out 1 year, sometimes two. And I have it up against the Torch Red, so you can see a nice comparison there, even on overcast day. And one thing I did notice about all the dealerships and every Corvette I've seen so far, the MSRP sticker prices, they don't have the trim models up top, just a Stingray Coupe. Don't say 1LT, 2LT, or 3LT, which I mean isn't like a big deal unless, of course, you want to keep that or collect it, but then you can always order it from the museum. Now, here's Torch Red beside Elkhart Lake Blue, and Elkhart Lake Blue is another color you have to see in person. I'm a red fan. I love red. That's my favorite color. Torch Red, classic Corvette. But Elkhart Lake Blue, after seeing that in person, oh man, that is such a nice color. That silver flare, the gentleman was picking it up there, so I didn't get much of that video, but that was the silver flare beside Elkhart Lake Blue. And then they didn't have an accelerant yellow out. It was in the shop getting, I think, a Z51 wing put on and stuff. So they had this other yellow park beside the Rapid Blue. Now, this is the other color everybody says you have to see in person. 100% agree. If you are somebody who loves vibrant, bright colors, somebody who loves attention, well, guess what? Rapid Blue, that's for you. That's the color you should be going with on your C8 Corvette because it is so bright and so popping, you cannot not look at it. Here's Ceramic Matrix Gray. Like this color, nice toss between the white and gray. You get all sorts of things in there with the sun. The only thing is, if I was literally gonna go for like a gray or a white, I guess this is your in-between. I would go white. Personally, for the C8 Corvette, I think white looks super nice and super clean. If I was going between white, silver, or ceramic matrix gray. But that's just me. White looks really, really nice on this car. So anyway, guys, thanks for watching the video today. I'm just going to let you scroll through the rest. Don't forget to hit the subscribe and the like button and turn on the notifications so you can join me on my journey to purchasing my brand new C8 Corvette. Thanks, guys. Enjoy the video.